it's really the bedrock of what our show is built on. But I think when the show started, we were in, I don't know, 8 or 10 countries. And I think now we're in over 100 countries. It's utterly bemusing to me how far that reaches.
This is like a cultural phenomenon.
I'm you're making me feel incredibly British by not being able to even look you in the eye during a compliment or any kind of recognition of success.
Corden grew up an hour outside of London, the only son of working-class parents. His mother was a social worker and his father a musician and Bible salesman. Corden was scarcely interested in academics, drama class being the exception.
I got a B in drama and a C in home economics, which I think is clear to you that those are the only, if you look at me now, those are really the two things I took a primary interest in, which was performing and eating.
You talk about, often, about the struggle you have had with eating and with your weight.
Yeah.
And you were bullied because of your weight in school?
I don't look back at my time at school that I was bullied because of my size. In truth, that's probably where all of that faux confidence comes from. It was all a defense mechanism of like, well, I'll be the biggest target in the room. Bullies don't like that. Bullies' confidence is like kryptonite to bullies.